Good morning, KI.
It's Thursday, June 7th,
and here's your Buck Report.
Here's a word from the cross country team.
Hey, Buck Nation.
We are the cross country team. We are getting ready for our next season.
We will be holding an informational meeting in room 211 after school next Tuesday.
Be there.
Come join the best team in the Buck Nation, cross country team.
I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. 'Cause once upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know.
If you are enrolled in AP Literature and Composition next year, see Ms. Duplechain in room 157 tomorrow or Friday during lunch for your summer reading assignment.
If you have French 3 or AP French next year, stop by room 155 to pick up your summer assignment.
The last pro-girl collective meeting of the year will take place on Monday in room 107 from 2:35 to 3:15. All current members are encouraged to attend and bring your favorite snack to share.
If you are interested in joining Pro Girl Collective next year, please come to the meeting.
Bring your appetite. Bon appetit. The SAD Club will hold their end of the year meeting on Tuesday. Club members, check your emails for instructions. If you are interested in joining SAD next year, please come to the meeting.
Summer reading materials are available in the Media Center.
Stop by the Media Center to check out items for summer reading and AP assignments. The Queen Anne's County Public Library is hosting teen and adult summer reading programs. Stop by the public library to sign up. Juniors, McDaniel College is hosting an Admissions 101 workshop in July. This program is designed to help you create a strong college application. Be there.
Students who attend the event will have a $50 McDaniel College application fee waived, and you will be eligible to receive the $1,000 visit incentive grant.
See your school counselor for questions and to register. Have a great day, KI.
Really, have a great day.
It's a great day to have a great day.
Just have a day.